Craig Lucas is die bekende sanger wat weggestap het as kampioen by die tweede seisoen van The Voice. Tydens Grendelstaat het hy die lied Happy vrygestel. Craig, baie welkom. So lekker om weer met jou te kan gesels en op hierdie manier.
Hey Rochelle, it's really, really nice to be back. I remember the last time I was there for an interview. It feels like ages ago. So I'm really happy to be back and talking to you. Thank you for having me.
Dit is so lekker om vanoggend saam met jou weer te kan kuier. Craig, jy het 'n droomloopbaan losgeslaan na The Voice. En ten spyte daarvan, het jy erken dat angs en depressie al lank deel van jou lewe is. Wat is die impak van die Grendelstaat op iemand wat daarmee worstel?
It's been really difficult. You know, the thing with the lockdown is it forces you to be alone, which is sometimes not like the best thing for somebody who is suffering from depression and anxiety. And I was really hard on myself because things like getting to perform and writing music, those are the things that make me happy. And now those things were taken away from me. So it was very difficult, but I just had to learn to not be as hard on myself, and use the time for introspection and just like trying to find ways in which to keep busy. So I've been doing like piano lessons and guitar lessons,
sure.
Just so that I can feel like I am improving and I am getting to still do my craft, because that is essentially the only things that get me through like the times where I'm feeling like really sad and really depressed.
Hoe beïnvloed dit jou musiek en jou kreatiewe skryfstyl?
I write my music from my heart. You know, I always write about things that happen to me and things that I feel, and so it's almost the way it's like my therapy. It helps me cope, it helps me heal, but it's also very difficult because when I am feeling that way, it's hard to be creative sometimes. It's hard to get out of bed sometimes. And so It's very 50-50. I'm able to draw from it, but there are also times where it prevents me from being creative. And so it's very touch and go sometimes.
Jou splinternuwe lied se naam is Happy, wat jy vrygestel het tydens lockdown. Wat het gelei tot die skryf van die lied?
So I wrote Happy about 2 years ago, I think. And I was going through my very first breakup at the time. And I was just really bummed. I was very, very sad. And I was in writing sessions already with my producer, Omri, and he lived up in Hout Bay, and I just went up there every day. And for like the first 2 hours of the session, we'd just speak about what we were feeling. He was also going through a couple of things at the time. And just that conversation that we had every day helped me gain perspective on like what I needed to do in my relationship at the time and what I needed to do to move forward. And the song almost naturally flowed from there.
Wow.
And so it was just about trying to figure out when is the right time to give up, or if you should give up. And these are all the questions I was asking myself at the time. And I think I answered myself by writing the song, and it's what allowed me to move forward.
So waar kan ons die lied kry?
The song is available on all digital platforms. It's on Spotify and Deezer, Apple Music, YouTube, Google Play. So basically any like music platform that anybody might be using, the song will be available there.
Craig, ek wil vir jou baie dankie sê. Dit was lekker om vanoggend weer saam met jou te kon kuier. Jy is 'n inspirasie.
Thank you so, so much for having me. It really does mean a lot. And this interview is just like allowed me to reflect on the last time that I was there and how far I've come and how much I've grown. So thank you for giving me that opportunity.